Last year, we learned that there are exotic fruits that we should stay away from. What about dragon fruit? Where do you get dragon fruit from? You can get it dried at Trader Joe's. It's yummy, but is it harmful, harmless, or helpful? Helpful. We just found out this year it has all sorts of prebiotic goodies to keep our good gut bacteria happy.